world. But it is my world, I put it in global terms. Free basics, just fuck with majors. Ecological, that's why they think I'll defend this. Work with the haters, work for the courageous. But also not them, I'm of course I'm gonna hate this. It's a great affirmation, so niggas not in class war. But you think Africa's not slaves, but they're not from Africa's core. It's not the way they work, we just can't be on. I'm not the start of slipping Africans under control everywhere. Let people run, they made us all with them. They were selling their weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad is from Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, we're the way to not retain it. They come from feeling like just now, doesn't think they're not the savior. People worldwide, you know, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my brains and men. They told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. I depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, broke down, broke across. And up, wake up. Wake up, wake up. Just like this, the only loophole he left for us was they will come and save it. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand? He might be dead fake. I'm just reminded he doesn't really have a better resident. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it done. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. 2009, I founded the global fund. We heard we need to defeat everything, should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep in the hall, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that's wrong work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my swerve, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Hold up, see what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way to go to kick lives. Atheists in prison care. Wake up. Just roll, broke down.